Actually, Barack Obama is the first U.S. president to visit China within the year since taking office. And as he begins his first tour of China, a busy schedule awaits the president in the country's largest city and also the economic hub. On Monday morning, Obama met with Shanghai Party Chief Yu Zhengsheng. In just under an hour from now, Obama is scheduled to deliver a 15-minute speech at Tongji University, and he will also field questions from Chinese students. And Obama will arrive in Beijing on Monday afternoon. We will bring you more about Obama's visit to China later in the day. And joining the president on his visit to China is U.S. Secretary of State Hillary Clinton. She visited the Shanghai World Expo Park on Monday morning. Clinton gave a speech at the U.S. Pavilion in the Expo Park and praised China's preparation work for the World Expo in 2010. And since taking office earlier this year, U.S. President Barack Obama has visited 16 countries altogether, a new record for a first-year presidency. By the end of this week, Obama will have visited four Asian countries, including a trip to China that will cover 4 days.